Hello, I'm Gustavo Macedo. We are the Lightspeed Colliders. We are from Braga, Portugal, and this is our team.
João Carneiro.
Ana Gomes.
Eduardo Sousa.
João Coelho.
Luís Brilho.
Miguel Castilho.
And now our project.
At first, our idea was trying to cook the steak in a couple of seconds, but then we thought, does the world really need that knowledge? We don't think so. So we started thinking real problems, like cancer, for example. Is it possible to treat cancer using a protein beam wine? Let's find out.
Why cancer? Cancer is a worldwide threat that kills 42,000 people every year in Portugal and 7.6 million people per day all over the world. As a result of this, we discovered there are many different ways of treating cancer, which have been increasingly perfected so they could extend people's lives. Iron therapy is an excellent example of this.
I will start off by explaining our experiment, which is really simple actually. Here we have our beam line. Here our experimental area. We'll put some phantoms and between them some particle detectors. We will shoot a proton beam line through the phantoms and hopefully our particle detectors will show us where the protons release their energy. By applying different energies to this proton beam line, we expect to get different data from the particle detectors, therefore controlling better the phantoms' absorption power.
Our motivation for this project was huge. In the beginning, we didn't think we'd come all this way. But now that we've got here, we are very satisfied with all that we've learned and we hope to get an opportunity to enter the world of science. We hope to see you in CERN.